The Australian giant cuttlefish is the largest of the cuttlefish species. They are masters of camouflage, changing color, shape, and texture to look like rocks, sand, or seaweed. Their copper-based blood is pumped by three separate hearts. Two hearts pump blood to the gills, and the third heart pumps blood to the rest of the body. Eight arms covered with suckers surround a sharp beak. They use the beak to feed and crack open hard shells. They also have two highly specialized tentacles that are usually stored in pouches below their eyes. The tentacles can shoot out quickly to grab prey. Each cuttlefish has an internal shell called a cuttle bone that is used to control buoyancy. Every austral winter from May to August in South Australia, these cuttlefish come together for a mass spawning event. Tens of thousands of cuttlefish show up along a 5-mile rock reef shoreline. This is located at the Upper Spencer Gulf Marine Park. This area has rocky seabeds, which provide the ideal environment for females to lay and carefully attach their eggs under hard surfaces. Cuttlefish numbers usually increase throughout May and peak in June and July when the breeding season is in full swing. Competition for females is intense. There is a skewed sex ratio that averages 4 males per 1 female. Males possess an unusually large pair of fourth arms that are used in signaling. These fourth arms are very long and elaborate. The largest males may be 20 inches long, and are often twice the weight of the largest females. However, some males are smaller and similar to the females in size. Pairs are formed during the day. Each night, the cuttlefish segregate and camouflage themselves until dawn. Males utilize many tactics to achieve mating. Large males will pair with females and guard them. Small males have to get creative. They will often attempt to sneakily mate with a female when the large guarding male is distracted. They can also use female mimicry. Female mimicry occurs when a small male hides its fourth arms and adopts the coloration and posture of an egg-laying female to gain unchallenged access to a female that is being guarded by a large male. Females are choosy and will often reject the mating attempts of many males. Males put on a spectacular display of colors and shape-shifting to attract and keep a mate. Females secure batches of their large eggs under rocks, ledges, and caves. The eggs hatch after 3 to 5 months. These cuttlefish only live 1 or 2 years. All their energy goes into reproduction, and they die shortly after mating. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.